What's going on, guys? Skywalker here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome on back to the Empire. Welcome back to our Shining Pearl Nuzlocke Challenge. If you missed the last episode, go back and check it out because it was interesting how it ended. Let's just say that. It was certainly interesting how it ended. We tried to get an encounter, and let's just say how it left us. It left us wanting more. Let's put it that way. It left us wanting more. There's a Kadabra right there! No! That could have been our encounter. And it stayed. Spoiler alert, our encounter at the end was an Abra. And it took off on us. I tried to throw a nest ball, it didn't work, and it teleported. Now we ran into his big brother. And he reflected. Again. Oh, that's so sad. So sad. I don't even think it has teleport anymore. Even with a reflect, I think it did big damage. Ally switch, but there's nowhere for you to go, buddy. Unfortunately, I have to put you out of your misery, Kadabra. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I had to do that to you, but it was for the betterment of my team. You're not being wrong. I can cut here. And get this item. And I'm trying to get us the Veil Stone. I'm trying to Shockwave. What I want to do, I'm going to grind off stream, right? And I'm gonna record it just in case something bad happens. That way I can kinda include the clip here. But I don't want to have like a grinding episode, so to say, right? So what I want to do is I want to do all the main stuff. I want to get all this stuff out of the way, right? Get to where we need to go. Make this kind of a quicker playthrough, quicker Nuzlocke. Because, like I said in the last episode, Legends Arceus is coming out. And as soon as I'm able to get my hands on it, I would love to stream that with everybody. So that's kind of my plan. That's my idea. I know I don't really have the credentials to be like, yeah, I'm just gonna grind off stream and not just like hacking or anything, because I'm not ready to do that. But I don't. I hate hackers. I hate it. I hate dealing with them. If you've seen any of my games, with Sword and Shield, you know how I feel about it and how it angers me and what joy I get when I defeat a hacker. So, work. So I'm very careful, I would say, with who I watch Pokemon content wise. Because there's a lot of content creators that I don't, that I won't watch because of what they do. And here's the thing about it. So I am on the side of, I enjoy randomized Nuzlocke. Right, I played, there's a fire red one on my YouTube channel. That was our first Nuzlocke. I enjoy being able to watch that kind of content. I enjoy being able to put out that kind of content. I like to play those. However, I don't like, how do I explain this the best way possible? I don't like it when it comes to competitive. Because I don't like the thought of hacking your Switch to do all that, right? So I'm kinda on the fence. No! No, no, he got a crit! Aladdin! No! Are you kidding me? No! 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 Why? I can't even be happy that that was our first pair from Spark. Don't do it, don't do it. Oh my gosh. Please just knock out Kadabra. Pachi Risu, you are a legend. Come on, Patches. I can't take two deaths. I can't. It would be a short episode. You gotta stay alive, Patches. Come on. You gotta land the spark. Thank you. Get revenge for a fallen Aladdin. Urza grows to level 20. She wants to learn agility. We'll get rid of Growl. I'm so sad. That was the one mon I was counting on for this gym. And now I've got to think of a whole new... Mr. Abyss is going to have to be our play. And now we're missing. And the Furious Wipes is just going to... Dude, are we for real right now? You're going to be able to let us miss all these times. I can't even switch. I can't even switch! Oh, come on. Get the battle. We gotta keep Urza alive because we have nothing else for a fire type. Come on. We're gonna have to use Swift just so we don't stop missing. We shouldn't be missing that many times off of one reduced special or one reduced accuracy. What a joke. Aggravating battle so far. I mean, if Urza not really putting in the fighting to work right now. It's in the rain, we're 3 levels up lower. That was a crit, it did nothing. It helps out faster. Thank you for finally letting him be paralyzed. Oh my soul, what a horribly unlucky battle. Almost 8 minutes in, and it's been this battle. And the Kadabra. Here it is. Has Intimidate. On the bright side, Patches is squad effective. Urza, you're now leaving the field. Fernando. Out. If this thing has Ice Fang, I'm going to be livid. Fernando, you're now leaving the field. Patches, you've got to connect. You have to connect. Thank you. Oh, it still didn't kill. Waterfall. Please live. I'm horrifyingly sad. Aladdin patches were so good. We're so good. We're so good. Why, game? Why did you have to do that to me? You didn't have to do that. That was not necessary to take two of the Pokemon I love and right before the gym. Guaranteed paralysis. Oh. Come on. Got to our destination, but does it really matter? I'm truly heartbroken. I never thought I'd be this sad over a Metatite and a Pachirisu, but they were like the heart and soul of the team. They were the little engine that could. They were like the little underdogs that just didn't go down. And then a crit Psybeam from a Kadabra. And then a waterfall boosted by the rain Gyarados. All because Patches didn't hit two times. If Patches lands just one other spark, he's still alive. That just hurts. It just hurts my heart. Honestly, it just... Can I come this way and get an encounter? I feel like I need a new Pokemon. I really need to get an encounter after that. This is an encounter, right? Yes. We've not been here. You really saw me from that far away. Oh, I don't have to fight you, you stinking psychic Abigail. If you end any of my Pokemon's lives, if you take out ET, I'm going to lose my mind. Staying in. You know, Fury Cutter is not very effective. Well, Fury Cutter is stronger the more you use it. I have a metronome. With the item. And this is her hell item. And she's our highest level. And I don't feel like grinding right now. I feel like taking out all my rage, anger, and frustration out on people. Like this Kadabra, I hope it one shots. Or honestly, I hope it lives on one. That way I can hit him again. And then they heal, and then I hit him again. I want them to know my pain. Oh, but they're gonna take their Pokemon back to the Pokecenter and heal them up. Mine are dead. Until we either lose the lock or the champion fight. ET is just something. This Krigatude is phenomenal. I don't know why. I don't know how we're making Krigatude viable right now, but we are. Okay. Let's get this encounter. Or we're gonna go to the end first, okay? That's fun. Please? another Krikatoon. Well, Krikatoon, I'm sorry, but we don't need you, buddy. So we're gonna leave you alone. We're gonna go try and find another encounter. East? Is there more grass I can use? Yeah, lots of grass over here. Alright, finally. Sheesh. Another Krikatoon, come on! Give me another encounter, please! Stop giving me something we've already got. Give me something new. Something I can work with. Something viable. I see it's in the 20s. That's a big win for us. Wish I had more honey. We already have a Geodude. I don't really want to add another Geodude. I'll be 100% honest. A different patch of grass. Sudowoodo. I don't have a Sudowoodo. I never use a Sudowoodo. I can almost promise you I will not be using a Sudowoodo in this run. It's not Fury Cutter me. Well, I wasn't Fury Cutter. You know what would be really nice right now? One, for not getting crit. But for two, it would be really nice if we had patches to pair up. And it popped up. My attack, though. Awesome. Please stay in the middle. This is turning into a really depressing episode real fast. I am sorry. It's just... we went from a good episode yet to the last episode to this is... just brutal. All I took was a Duskull.
Okay.
Okay. Fernando levels up, Ichi levels up. Fernando, I'm going to need you to evolve very quickly. Okay, we are going to call you Sudaku. I don't know why. We're naming her Sudaku. Naughty nature up at. He's got 61 attack? I'm sorry. What? I'm gonna have garbage speed. Sudaku may need to join the team here. Maybe. Sudaku may end up being on this team once this egg hatches. I'm wondering if I can't get another encounter. Obviously not here. You know, this is a problem. And I feel like my heart is going to be broken again. Thank you. I honestly thought I was going to see You Cannot Escape. And then a flame wheel. And then ET's health bar go. Better than nothing. I would have immediately ended the episode. I'm not gonna lie. Or ended it and called it a day. Because it's just not. I can't take another heartbreak. Can't do it. I would have lost every team member that I loved today. Valor Lakefront. New encounter. Girafferig. Girafferig is cool. I like Girafferig. I've never used Girafferig either. Grefg and Sudowoodo. Two interesting Pokemon. I really thought Struggle Bug was going to kill for a minute. Confusion? That's fine. You should need that. Oh yeah. And we're confused. Awesome. Not that it matters, because we're going to throw a Duskwall and hope for the best. Yes! Yes. Maggie to level 19 is nice. Learning a new move. Yes! Actually, yes. Astonish. What is... It's Chomp Chomp. That's right. Right? What is this? Mario Spike... Ball and Shane name Spinner. His name is Spinner. No, that's not what I want. Chain Chom. That's her name. Him or her. It's another female. Name her Chain Chom. Watch the game won't let me. You know it's a Nintendo game. Chain Chomp. Let's check out Chain Chomp's stats. It's got Inner Focus, which is good. Up Attack minus Defense, so we can use Chain Chomp balance too. It's got good HP, good speed. I'm kind of about it. I'm gonna think about it, because that is certainly... two Pokemon that are really interesting that we could definitely use. For instance, Sudowoodo probably not right now because we're getting ready to go into that fighting gym. This turn? No? Okay, cool. So Girafarig is gonna be the play. I don't know how I avoided that. So Girafarig for sure for now. Yes. And then maybe add Sudowoodo here in a little bit later. But Girafarig is going to be huge for that gym fight. Thing. You know it's lower defense and technically normal type. So it'll be neutral. We should still be able to outspeed some things. So what I'm actually going to do... We're going to start some of the Team Galactic stuff today. Now that the episode's starting to make it turn for the better. Which is good. Cool. My PC has found no viruses. Love to see it. Now that the episode's turned for the better, let's continue on a little bit more. Let's add Chain Chomp. We're gonna drop the egg off. Because the egg will probably can hatch during my grinding later. So I will record the grinding, of course, and I'll keep it recorded. That way if the egg hatches, the egg to which I believe is happening. Anyway. Hey you, yeah you! This is Team Galactus Warehouse, there ain't no playground for kids. Can I go in here? No? Okay, so I can't go to the warehouse door. You have to go to the building first. I have to explore Veilstone City. So I don't believe I go to the gym yet. I believe I come up here. I believe I come to their house, like into their HQ. We can't come in here yet. So I can't do anything with these guys yet, huh? They're too young for us. You can join us when you're older. Well, you said I can't join you. Not that I would, anyway. Now I'm going to take you down. The person you said was too young to join is going to curb stomp your team. get them not to participate anymore. Whose house is this? Silas shop. Metronome style shop. Okay. That's how we can spend our hard-earned money on what clothes we wear. Dawn, we're at the gym. We're gonna move that on, Dawn. Austin, are you going to take the gym challenge? Gee, you keep getting tougher and tougher, don't you? Me? Well, I went shopping at the department store and... I mean, well, of course, I've been working on my Pokedex, but, well, I'll catch you later. I guess we're not fighting Dawn right now. Let's go into the gym. And let's see kind of what we're working with here. Fighting type Pokemon. Fighting type Pokemon. ET is looking better and better all the time. Battle this guy. Or the Karate Quads. I will strike a blow for hope with my fist. Hiya! Ho! Oh! Interesting. Interesting, though. Black Belt Raphael. Metatype. Looks great for ET. Winner, winner, winner. ET is gonna take this thing down. This Metatype's level up. Excuse me. I'm meant to miss? I can't bring this Metatype to level 28. I'm gonna get paired. I did not. Okay. He's not very effective. ET may be the key to the gym. We set up Fury Cutters before that Lucario, and kinda sweet. And kinda sweet. Problem is, I can't get ET too high. Alright, we're gonna push that out of the way. I want you to push this out of the way. Okay. I goofed that up. I may goof that up. Push that back. Push that. Can't move that in. Okay. This gym puzzle is a pain in the hind end for no reason. Okay. We got that one out of the way. Almost. Because now we can go whee! That one's done. Right? Almost done. We come back and push this guy back. Now the left side's done. Perfect. Let's take on this guy. We're the Karate Quads. I'll strike a blow for tears from my fist. Hiya, tears! Okay. Since there's quads, there's gonna be two more. Machoke. You know what I see in my near future, if not right now? I'm gonna land a few better. He's knocked off. That's sad. Because now it took away my metronome. But that's not even what I'm afraid of. I am afraid of hitting this thing hard. And then revenge. This thing really, really hurts. Let's see how much Slash does. Fury Recutter is still the better option. We are minus 2 speed. That is a problem. And our defense is minus 8. Can you please land a sing? If you can land a sing, I'm switching. Yes! Thank you. Stay asleep, Machoke. Stay asleep. Don't wake up turn one. Do not wake up turn one. If you wake up turn one, I'm gonna chain chomp. I should just go to Maggie. And then I want the stab side. Choke that I'm with you. I went for confusion, not Sunbeam. I'm an idiot. Please stay asleep. Thank you. 100%. You're going for the Sunbeam now. the bright side, that should give me a lot of XP. That's 5 levels higher. This fight is still split. But... damn, we almost opened up. Swagger. No. Urza? Nice. Medic type. I don't like that. It's neutral. Big damage. Or small. Neutral? Hey. Don't just knock it off. Okay. We took a risk because if we would have high rolled that time and low rolled that time, it would have lived and we would have been hurting. That would have been our third death of the episode. We are going to go heal, and that is where we're going to end. So I did that whole right side of the puzzle for literally no reason. And wasted a couple minutes. Wasted not even a couple minutes. Wasted a couple seconds. Alright. So in between episodes, I'm going to grind. Between this episode and the next episode. And definitely after I get some sleep, because it is now 1:16 in the morning by the time I recorded this. So I'm definitely going to go get some sleep. Grind, I'm going to sleep, grind, probably record some more. And we're going to get the team up to level probably 28, 29. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had a wonderful time. If you can hit that like button, because I certainly could use it after this episode. Please give me some encouragement. And rest in peace, our fallen team members. Aladdin. And Patches. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great rest of your day. May the Force be with you. Always.